Today we are going to teach you about exponents. Exponents is a number on top of the base number. So if 10 was our problem, then the 4 would be our exponent. The exponent tells how many times to multiply 10. So 10 times 10 times 10 times 10 equals 10,000. And that's what exponents are about.